spray, period.
Yeah.
It's not safe. We don't want it. They can never prove it safe. Flat out, no, no, never.
Here we go.
There ain't no moths on me. There ain't no moths on me. Why you wanna spray the places we play when there ain't no moths on me? Once upon a time there was a bug living alongside the birds and the bees. They called her the light brown apple moth, cause she liked to nibble through trees. Well, everything was going on just fine, there sure was no need to hate her. But then one day the CDFA decided to eradicate her. Oh, there ain't no moths on me. Moths on me. Why you wanna spray the places we play when there ain't no moths on me? This chemical they wanna spray, it's toxic and can't be trusted. Never knew sure it'll do the job. The moths might be unaffected. What's it gonna do to the rest of us? Our whole ecosystem's at stake. Hey there, Sack, you're ignoring the facts. Come on, give me a break. Must be stopped. Oh, well, I got kids and you got kids and I know they.